Hey, what's up guys, it's Rich and welcome back to the video. Today we are doing 1 hour of Modern Warfare 3. It has been a while since I've recorded a video, but I am back, hopefully, and able to record. That is a very hopeful shot right there. The way, teammates. I'm trying to get away from a frag grenade. Oh my god, okay. The first kill. Is he watching that? He's not. Sometimes if I get a nice kill, I check the leaderboard to see if they're watching how great it was in the kill cam, but that guy wasn't. He doesn't appreciate a good warbang. How dare he? There you go, there's Stalker. I've joined. I think we were winning when I joined, which is a first for me. I don't think that's ever happened before, especially on Modern Warfare 3. This is the least forgiving game ever. Just throws you in games whenever it wants. It doesn't care. It's like, have fun with this one. You're 50 kills down. Throws you into a TDM. But anyway, yeah. We actually got into a decent lobby here with Regretted Stake 9. I can't stand it when they're running around and I'm trying to read their name. It is Regretted Stake 9. He's 5-7 on a 2-bar with a sniper. That's pretty impressive given his level as well. He's doing a good job there. That stake is definitely regrettable. There we go. I actually love the AK in this game. I don't know why I don't use it more often. I'm pretty sure I say that every time I use this weapon. This is one of those, like, when I get a kill with it, it seems really rewarding for some reason. Even though it's a good weapon, it's not exactly tough to use. I always just feel good getting a kill with it. Did he just spawn there? Come on, game. I need to turn my monitor up so I can sound all these fools. We're winning by 11 kills already. What's my score? I'm 8-2. It's a fantastic start to that 1 hour of. If I could get a 4KD in every game, I'd be happy. Whenever I play this, my aim is to get a Moab in that hour of, but most of the time it takes me longer to get a Moab these days. You know, back in the day, back in 2011, 2012, perhaps that would have been a possibility, but not anymore. You know, times have changed. Things are different. This guy still thinks I'm in there. He's drop-shotting me. God, I didn't even get a single hit marker. Damn it, Greg. I need to start blaming Greg more. All right, I'm nearly top of the team. Just one more kill, I'll be second and joint top. Where is this guy? There he is. It's that ACAP guy again. Don't stun me. I know you're trying to stun me. I think it's a flash, actually. Thank goodness. They're kind of useless. Well, at least mine are useless. Does anyone else find this? Whenever you throw a flash grenade, it does nothing. But when someone throws a flash grenade at you, you are blinder than Stevie Wonder in a perfectly pitch black room. That's pretty blind. Enemy care package incoming. Out the way, teammates. Well, I don't know why I said that. There's no one near me. Alright, we are 13-3. Regretted Stake has dropped down to 7-12. He needs to step his game up. He was doing well earlier. I was singing his praises and now this. It's outrageous. He's let me down. That is actually someone's head. The best thing about having aim assist, apart from the fact that it assists your aim, of course, is the fact that, I mean, this view kick was incredible. I was on target and then I got hit once and I'm shooting the moon all of a sudden. But anyway, the best part about aim assist that's not, you know, assisting your aim, is the fact that if someone is creeping around, it lets you know they're there, because you randomly get this, I didn't even expect to get a kill there. You randomly get this brief moment of low sensitivity and you're like, oh, I know, someone's there. That guy tried to paint knife me. That assault drone's coming back. I'm going to stick it and run away. I missed. I'll still hit it though. Oh my god, plus 600. How do you get 600 points for destroying an assault drone? Has it always been like that? That seems pretty hefty. That means if you get a Moab and you destroy an assault drone, you've immediately gotten 1,200 points, 1,200 XP. That's amazing. 19-4 for the first game. Very impressive. Very impressive. Okay, game number two here. We are playing Mission. Mission is one of my favorite maps, as long as we can control this middle part of the spawn, that is. Middle part of the map, even. Not spawn. God damn it, I messed my jump up. Took me so long to get my first bunny on that guy. Let him in an easy double kill. Alright, I got payback. I'm gonna get some extra points for that. Maybe it's for the best. You know, I am trying to rank up. It's not like I'm 20th prestige or anything, because someone modded my account. Alright, you can have that grenade. Jackie Parkman. What's this guy doing chilling out? Did you not hear all the commotion behind him? How did he not... How is he so oblivious to that stuff? Damn it. Watch out, teammate. There's someone coming behind you. He's probably dead already. There's Jackie Parkman back at it again with the Barrett. At least we're winning. I'm 5-2 here. I'm actually going to go on a flank because these guys appear to be... Actually, no. No. I'm going to sit up here. Just like this guy. Because I think the spawns have changed and they're going to want to come this way. I'm going to chuck that grenade. He's going to run this way because he's scared. Never mind, it's going to run the other way. I could do with this sniper though, because I'm pretty sure there's a sniper aiming at me right now. There he is, look. It's sad that the MP9 is like better than his sniper at this range. You can't hit me. No. The worst shots ever. Oh, there was still another guy behind him. It was Jackie Parkman. Damn it, that guy should have died so long ago. They're all sat over here with snipers. It's annoying. Look at him. But I can barely aim at them because there's so many. My aim assist is messing up so bad. Oh, okay. I hit marker. Please die. How many shots does it take to kill a man? How many shots does it take to kill a man? Oh my. Forget it. Give me a sniper. Where you at? There's one. You guys want a sniper fight? 1v1 me. Damn it. He won the 1v1. You know what? I'm going to use mine. Where's my sniper? Because this is annoying. Trying to use the MP9 at this range. I don't care if it's adding another death. I'm going to kill these guys. These guys are getting it right now. Okay, both my ankles are broke. That is not a good start to the fight. Where you at? Of course you come this way now. When I'm trying to engage in a sniper fight. There you go. Revenge. There's probably someone in this middle part now as well. I'll take a sit rep. Are they down this way still? I think they are because of the whatchamacallums, the flash grenades and stuff. In fact, I'm going to go up here. Did this guy see me? I think I was spotted. Okay, never mind. Okay, now they're all behind me. Oh my god, I got a sniper in the worst possible situation. Someone's just calling a care package. I'm going to pretend that I don't know it's there and run away. I'm going to shoot that man in the head. And then get panning knifed after I land 3 bullets with an MP9. Alright, I can't help but feel a little bit hard done by here. If I'm completely honest. Go, go, Semtex. None of my teammates wanted to protect the care package. It's in this corner now. Watch you be an Ace-130. What is that? That's an embarrassment. What are you doing back there? There's a sniper around here too. I know I'm using the sniper and I've actually gotten most of my kills with the MP9. But I can't help it. You know, they're all around me. I was trying to engage in some sniper fights, but all the fights of people that are right next to me. Oh, there we go. They're going to be up there now, surely. The problem is, I am the worst hardscoper that's ever picked up a sniper rifle. I guarantee these guys are better than me. Someone just broke their legs. Alright, I took out Jackie Parkman. Take that, Jackie. There's people around this way. What is that man doing? It's Jackie Parkman. Oh my god, I just saw him crawl around, snaking around this corner. I knew it was all over. Alright, I assume he's still down there. My teammates have cleared that up. I'll take that guy out. Throw a Semtex up top. What's my score? 20-8. That's not bad considering... Okay, there's someone down here. I was going to say, considering I'm sniping now, but to be honest, I'm just using the MP9. Let's be real. I'm not sniping. Right, that was a sniper shot, though. That man got sniperized. I tried to flee the scene there as soon as I saw him, but it was a little bit too late. Oh my god, he's just switched targets like a professional player. There's someone down there, isn't there? You see, I tried to use this sniper because they were all hardscoping at the back, and now I'm just getting these gunfights right next to people. No, get out of here. You know I'm changing that final stand. You know they're going to be down there now as well. Which I think my teammate is. Let's run middle map. I think I've had 2 sniper shots. And about 17 MP9 kills, but I don't care. Someone's going to be complaining in the comments. Oh god. You see, that's what happens, you know? You go for the no-scope, you go for the shot of justice, and it doesn't happen. Oh, alright. Yeah. This guy's getting fucked up. I'm going back there. Where's my annoying class? Let's go, Striker. There's only 8 more kills. I don't know who he was. But I'm coming back for revenge. He knows around here somewhere. There's someone behind you. Take that. What a supreme showcase of skill this gun is. It takes a lot of skill to use it. Alright, some guy is trying to sniper rise over that way. I went for the suicide shot and my teammate stole it after I got 3 heat markers. Alright, there's 4 kills left. I can do this. God damn it, Greg. I should have just chilled out in the middle. Oh my god, he's got a deagle. I'm going to get a deagle for the last kill. This has been one mess of a game. I'm not saying this lobby. I'm not a fan of the snipers. 26, and that was bad. That was a bad game. I can improve, I swear. Okay, another game. We are playing Ground War, which means that someone will be cheating. Someone will be walking around invisible. I can guarantee that. I'm going to go for the God Nade. Playing Ground War on this game just reminds me of, like, the good old days of Modern Warfare 3. Alright, that's going to be a quad feed. There you go, boys. Actually, it's a triple kill. Not bad. Then we get the flag cap on top. I've somehow survived. I'll take it. I wasn't actually expecting any kills. I never get any kills. I told you. I knew it. This guy's not here. He's not there. There is no one on my screen. He's invisible. What a nerd. I can't take it. You know, I'd start off the game with a triple kill of justice. The triple kill of destiny. The Hoyt SMTX. The OG Hoyt SMTX. And then this guy. The giant nerd. Is hacking Modern Warfare 3. I just can't believe it. We're losing B. There's that guy. Alright, I thought that was the invisible dude for a second. But turns out I am just blind. Maybe the other guy isn't invisible. Perhaps I am just blind. You know, that is a possibility. That's for sure. Oh, we're being dominated. Are you trying to say that my teammates are inadequate? I do not believe you. Alright, I want definitive evidence that this guy is cheating so I can have something to complain about. Because if there's one thing I love doing, it's complaining. Okay, I was throwing the grenade. It was a bad choice. Well, it's just killed someone over here. So if I pretend not to be looking at him. Look, he's not. Alright, there is someone over there. But I don't think it's him. Look. Who's in me? It's him. Alright, that's my aim being terrible. I was trying to drop shot and aim at the same time. Where is this guy? X-Quo's over here. He's not there. He's not there! This calls for one thing. On one thing only. I think this insult does this guy justice. Sometimes you've just gotta, you know. You gotta attack someone. You gotta really hurt their feelings, and I hope I have there. I like how he's got I am the Moab as his picture with an MLG sign underneath. Wow, you're very good. That's impressive stuff. It's okay, I'll calm down after that outrageous showcase of I don't know what to call it. It was just someone cheating. The thing is, I knew someone was going to cheat. That's why I don't play Ground War anymore. Which is a shame, because it was once my... I just suck right now. I haven't played properly in forever. But I'm going to get this mob. I'm spam lagging. Unless that's just that guy just walking into me. I think it was. I'm going to get a mob this episode. I'm going to get better and better and better as the video goes on. After I get more practice, I did see that guy. But there was also a grenade coming my way. There's that guy again. Let's blow all these cars up. See what happens. Dragon did not even want to move. Okay. He didn't even want to move. He heard all the commotion, all the fireworks going off, and he stood valiantly next to that van. That man did not care. I'm going for the bush shot. Bush shot. Okay, bush shot successful. Someone's on the right though. I'm gonna go for another bush shot. Oh, if I didn't suck ass, I'd be great. Yeah, I'd be great this game. That's just the truth. Alright, we're losing. I'm using the MP5 here. I don't know why I went for the spectacular right there when I should have just went for the simple, you know, aim and shoot technique, which has served me well all these years. I swear I'm skipping everywhere. My new internet is terrible. Just to let you know, the speeds are incredible. I've got like 150 download. My upload isn't that great, it's like 12 or something. But it's the most unreliable piece of crap internet I've ever had. But that's just Virgin Internet for you. That's how it works. Why did this man not come and... Did he not see that I was in a gunfight with someone else? Oh my god! Ah! Leave me alone! Leave me alone. No one knows I'm here. I'm chilling out in a garage. This guy's just shooting his teammate. I feel so... I heard someone. I feel sort of bad for his teammate. Alright, I got him. I got him. Enemy care package incoming. Oh man, that animation though. Neither died because of that. Alright, don't die to the care package. Thank you. It's happened before. Let's be real. He came careering back for it as if I wasn't just going to bait it out. Alright, let's capture this. We are 12 and 3. Someone is 10 and 2. Enemy hind. I'm going to wait for it to get into a decent position. Then I'll just use the predator thing to get rid of it, I suppose. Right after this guy comes back. He's going to come back. He was throwing flashes at me. Let me have this situation. There he is. Okay. There he is. They're specialist. In fact, I actually don't need to use this on the... And now I'm going to get no kills for being greedy. God damn it. I mean, I shouldn't have done that. Now that thing's going ham sandwich, I'm dying. Or at least I will be dying here in a second, I guarantee. Get out of here. What was that animation? Did anyone else see that? I know you did. That man was walking on the air. He was like a... He was floating. He was levitating. I'm sure you guys saw that. Alright, I'm playing a little bit better here. I'm getting all the kills. These are all the kills, look. That you can get. I'm just praying no one's seen in here. Because they usually do. Just like I am right now. I am skipping in this game, but I'm not sure if it's the host or my connection. I'll see if it happens in other games too, I guess. And then we can make a decision on whether or not my internet sucks or not. Oh, yay! Hey, Pavlo! Let me just put these nerds on the radar. Oh, God, where did you come from? You were not there earlier. Let me chill out here for a second. All right, I'm 21-3. My teammates are horrific. 2-9, 2-9, 1-7. But that's just COD for you. Oh, he's got a shotgun. You know he's going to kill me one of these times. I should probably go for these tags, to be honest. That's what I should be doing. I should be doing more objective work. There we go. I've done my objective work for today. I want to flank this guy, but someone's just going to come up behind me. Oh, run away. He's chasing me with a model. There he is. I got him. The problem is I'm on the same side as my teammates now. And they are just going to be expecting this. I guarantee it. And I'm in the middle of the map. This is a bad choice. I can hear someone. I'm playing like a complete nerd. But I don't care. Because I'm not playing well, so. I'm just so bad. I'm just... What, I don't... I mean, I'm dying to this guy who's one shot. And he's using... I've just died to that. On a really good streak. How bad can you be at this game? Not him, me. I'm talking about me. I wasn't offending Dragon there. You know, I was getting close to the mob, and I've ran around the corner when he's still shooting. No, oh, his friend's behind him, backing him up. It's Soul Snubble. I swear I've killed that guy so many times, but that might even be his first kill on me, I'm not sure. Sorry, my man. I feel bad for him, man. He's using a model. I can't hate the man. I know this is all snubble. Where's he at? Did he go to the right or the left, teammates? I'm gonna chuck that down. Oh, he knew. This guy knew. Now he's got another chopper because I ran into him. God damn, I suck, man. This is... Well, to be honest, it's not my fault. I'm just gonna say that. I'm gonna put that out there. This is not my fault. Okay. Just run into that grenade nearly. Elite tactics. Are they over this way? I thought I heard someone. I've still got this Semtex and my teammates have... Okay, he died again before I could even get the tag. Guess I wasted too much time. There he is again. Look, I'm the only one that can kill this man. Oh my goodness. We are 6 tags behind. This is outrageous. I can't run outside. The thing will kill me. And no one wants to shoot it down. There we go. Imagine if I died to that. I'm going to leave that right there. And it's going to kill absolutely nobody. Is someone going to come behind me? It's your man Sol Snubble. I swear every time I kill him, he's like reloading or chucking a grenade or something. And he tries to jump to safety. I feel pretty bad about that. Actually, no, I don't care. He's only getting these streaks because my teammates are terrible. That's the only reason. There he is again. He doesn't even want the tag. He's 39-9. I'm willing to bet that 7 of his deaths are me. I shouldn't be chucking that. There's people coming around this corner. Oh, God. Get out of here, Savvy. Is that an IMS? It disappeared. Okay. I need to get rid of this. I need to get rid of this. There we go. My knife's so bad I can't even land it on a static object. I mean, that's how bad I am at this game. Sorry, Soul Snubble. You got in a gunfight with the only person on my team that can actually kill you. Damn it, Dragon. How are you so good at this game? Alright, I'm 37-8. That guy's 4-11, so I'm actually doing better than him. Despite his 700 score streaks. Let me sneak in here. They don't know I'm here. They can't hear me. There's one, but I think there's another. Maybe not. Alright, we're doing well here. That's for killing me last time, Dragon. There's someone behind him because I was getting extra hit markers. He's down there still. Don't tell me to pick it up, squad. I'm doing really well here. I find that offensive. I basically need to chill out here because they're all coming over this way. What's up, my man? Here comes the no skill multi kills. This is one I'm a fan of. Alright, time is almost up. We will take these 2 tags. We are very close to... If we take the lead here at the end... Oh my god. Let's win this game. Let me kill Salt. Oh, I didn't see him! We might lose because of that. I didn't see him. He was chilling out. We've lost the lead. Teammates! Teammates! Get a kill! No! You guys suck! That makes me very mad. Very, very mad. Okay, we're playing mission. I'm going to use the P90 here. Sol Snubble is on their team again. Incredibly. I did not expect that. I guarantee he doesn't rush this middle part, though. He does not seem like the type of man... Oh, he did. He's using a sniper now. He's going to be over this way, though. Someone is. I lined them up. I never realised that that's what they mean when they say line them up. It literally means line them up and kill them. To save, not to save ammo, but to kill them more efficiently, I guess. To kill them quicker. I never knew what line them up meant. Until I actually lined them up myself. I'm going to use the MP9 for this part of the map because it is a superior long-range weapon. Oh, okay. Good job, teammate. It's X-Prax. That's the guy who's recognized me. He sent me a lovely message. He was a love heart. It was great. He's throwing stuff at me. I'm not a fan of people like that. Go kill him, teammates. Your boy's 7-0. He's one-off specialist. If I was using hard lane, an assist would count. There we go. Their specialist bonus. Don't kill him. Thanks, teammate. What a great guy. Always looking out for me. That was a bad move. Alright, we're doing well here. We're 10-0. We're losing on tags. I should probably pick more tags up. I didn't even pick that man's up. I can't go and get that one, though. It's in a dangerous place. Full of dangerous people. I don't even want to get them at the moment. Oh, god damn it, Soul Snubble. That's his tack insert as well. That's just not fair. It's just not fair. That's what I get from not picking up any tags, I guess. That's justice. He's got a tack insert around there if anyone wants to kill him. Alright, I was 13-0. Specialist bonus, the lot. I died again. I nearly mobbed in last game, didn't I? I can't remember. I seem to remember me getting specialists and stuff last game. I don't know. Maybe I didn't. I think I was close, though. I'm doing well at the moment. These guys are getting murdered. There's Soul Snubble again. I swear he's always jumping when I kill him. I'm not saying it in a bad way, but I think he's just trying to escape my bullets. There's Soul Snubble again. I just like saying his name. I think that's why... I'm the worst player of all time. I think someone else appeared, teammate. There was actually another guy up there. It took me so long to kill that guy. And I was so weak. But I was not ready for that gunfight. You know, I was one shot. Alright, 22, 2 and 2. It's a beautiful scoreline. That's for sure. I'll take the free headshot. Working my way towards gold camo on this P90. That's a lie. I'm using gold camo. I don't know why I said that. Okay. Alright, nasty Gnork. If you want to sit there, you can, I guess. Thank you, aim assist. Didn't know that guy was there. Shouldn't be reloading this situation. Should have just made it to safety first. Who's using these assault drones? I've never seen so many. Right, there's Puke Racer. Another fantastic game tag on showing this lobby. I reckon that guy with the NMG's back here somewhere still. There's Soul Snubble. Should have tried to knife that man. I was right as well. Oh my god. It's alright. I wasn't around that corner or anything. Don't worry about it, Infinity Ward. I wasn't in cover. I wasn't behind the wall. It's fine. I'm not mad. 27-5. I was on that one good streak. I can't get specialists again. I'm gonna end this guy's life. Pull out the Barret. He wants to get Q-scoped. Did anyone see that floating assault drone? Because I did. And it was glorious. Alright, who is getting quickscope today? Who's getting quickscope today? I'm not using quick draw, so it's going to be pretty difficult, but I'm still going to pull one off. Actually, I'd rather use this. This one. Alright, that guy got murdered. Who else wants to get no quick draw quickscoped? Okay, that was on his head. Someone... slow the video down. That was directly on that man's head, and I'm not happy about it. My Semtexes only ever get hit markers. I'm just saying. I'm gonna have to dive to safety because someone's got the no skill multi kill. Get away! It's Soul Snubble. Of course, he gets the squad feed. The undeserved squad feed. I knew that would be him. He's behind me now as well, but. There's too many kills up here for me to turn down. Actually, no, he's not. He's up top. Sorry about that, Sol. I'm not going to speak about that one. I got greedy. That was terrible. I knew I was going to die from that. I don't know why I did it. I guess I am Torquemini after all. So I had to avoid his fire long enough. This man's behind us. Go kill him, teammates. There's payback. That's a good thing about using sit-rep. Not just the sound horn people. But of course knowing where the attack inserts are as well. So you can just pre-spray people as well. And this is a good thing about using Assassin is that it counters many of the annoying support streaks that people just don't deserve, frankly. I mean, why does this guy deserve an EMP? He's 22-2, that's not bad. Out the way, team. I nearly got messed up there. He's down here somewhere. There he is. I bet that's... Oh, okay, I thought it was going to be Nasty Nork. I just wanted that soul kill. At least I got it, I guess. He must know that's going to happen. Can you cancel attacking start in this game? I can't remember, but I've gotten so many kills from that now. Alright, there was Sol at the end. 43-11. I actually got 8 assists that game. That should have been a 4KD, but it wasn't. And it also should have been a mob. Let's be honest. I should have gone a mob that game. But I got panic knifed. I know you're going to see my terrible accuracy at the end. Damn it. It's embarrassing. Alright, back to TDM, and we are on fan favourite here. Downturn. Everyone loves this map. If you don't love this map, you are lying to yourself. Because it's great. The colour scheme is vibrant and energetic and promotes something. I don't know what the plan was there. I'm scared. This man's got a strike yet. Is he dead? I think so. Yeah, that was him. I heard the strike and I was just lay down. Praying that he wouldn't come around the corner. Oh, unlucky teammate. Don't throw these stuns at me, Wolverine. No! Okay. I'm weak. That is a great place for Purple Radar. Alright, you know these guys are going to come back this way. They're going to be armed with their stun grenades. I need to get specialists so these stun grenades don't do that much to me. In fact, let's be real. Blast Shield Pro does nothing towards stun grenades and flash grenades. It's just terrible. It's the worst version of Tac Mask in any game. It's so bad. But I'm doing well here. I'm not doing too bad here. I can't see this man. This is my problem with these maps. I did say that it was colourful and vibrant, but I was being sarcastic. I can't see anyone. Look, I didn't even see that man. I just shot. I shot a few times and got lucky. That's why Marksman is like one of the best perks on this game. Because even if you can't see them, you can just shoot just a little bit under the orange name. You'll be good to go. Alright, we've got a specialist. There's people over here who are just asking to be murdered. Where they at? That was not one of them. Right, I want to get away from my teammates, actually. Oh my god. Damn it! That was a free kill. Watch me dive one off the mob now. I'm trying to listen out. I'm trying to be careful. God damn it, I mean, this thing, I guarantee it's just two shots that landed on me. I guarantee it's just two shots. I think it was. I've no idea, but that gun is way too good. It needs to be patched. We need a new patch on this game. I don't care if it's the 7th oldest card out. Or 7th newest, even. Get out of the way. I'm trying to murder some mans over here, and you are making it more difficult. I don't care if it's a really old game. We need a new patch on it, okay? We need to nerf the Type 95. We need to nerf sit-rep. Actually, no. I don't want sit-rep to be nerfed because that's something I use. I know it's overpowered, but I still use it. I don't care. That man is exploding. There's people down there still, I think. We've actually doubled. That man's doing some photocopying. Can't blame me for just chilling there next to it. He doesn't want someone seeing these papers. It's very confidential stuff. Oh, it's all over. I thought it was Wolverine with his striker. That's why I started spraying, but it wasn't. It was some poor level 14 non-prestiger. That guy's buying a hot dog now. The same man, he's just turning out next to... He's just trying to do some daily errands, you know? And I keep killing him. I feel kind of bad. Alright, 17 and 1. It's a shame this wasn't all in one streak. Because of that man right there that I've just got an assist on in the bus. Hide bullets. We landed the two-shot on me. Is this his Bosmer again? I knew it was. The guy just loves crouching next to stuff. Crouching next to everyday items. That is an exploding man. He killed my teammate. I feel kind of bad. I mean, dying to that anyway is bad, but when it's not even your kill, and you don't even get an assist on it, I mean, that's just terrible. I made sure that I was far enough away so I didn't die, but then my teammate was there. You know, I'm just not a good friend. Are they down this way? Where are these people? There's Wolverine. Put this man on the radar. Kid his friend. There he is. Okay, we're under the decent specialist streak. This is going to be a free kill down here, but... Actually, I wouldn't have even looked in that car. I probably would have died to him. So thank you, teammate. I can get a mob this game. I'm 23-1. What was my streak beforehand? Does anyone remember? Leave a comment so I know. There is not a chance that you've killed me that quick. It's just a fabrication. It's not true. It's not true. I'll show you so many more times. I'm very angry. 23-2 is still a good scoreline though, even with the ACR. It doesn't matter what you use, as long as you get results. Where is this man? It's back here somewhere. This map honestly makes me sad, just because of the colour scheme. I think everyone agrees that Modern Warfare 3 had some of the worst colours ever invented. I don't know who invented these colours, but they're not great. He should be ashamed of himself. Where are they? Okay, they're chilling out. They're actually moving. They're not chilling out. Ow! Stop that. Throw the Semtex and run. Reposition. I think he died, actually. Oh my god. Oh my god. What are these guys doing? If this is a good map, I reckon I would have mowed them. But I just can't take this map. It's just too bad. Been playing it for 6 minutes. That's 6 minutes too long. Let's put a finish to this, guys. 13 more kills. We can do it. There's someone down here. Damn it. How many assists do I have? I have 5 assists. That's horrific. It makes me mad. Everything's making me mad today. Alright. Go for the God Semtex. Throw it over the fire engine. To no avail. There's no one here. Oh, I'm always just a split second too late. Just walk into a lamppost, no big deal. If no one's up here... Oh my, please give me a kill. Imagine if I was like 3 off the mob and I just couldn't get a kill. I didn't even get any points for that. Just wasted a bullet. I wasn't going to die to it. Oh my god. A free kill. Who are we shooting at? I don't think anyone's there. Oh wait, maybe there is. No, there is. Oh, another assist. This is incredible stuff. I don't know how I'm getting so many assists this game. I just can't finish these kills off. 7 assists. 26-3. It's still a good score. And with those 7 assists, I'd have added an 11 KD. Which is a good KD, and I'm counting that. That's an 11 KD right there. Good game, everyone. Alright, we have moved over to Domination. And I am using the MP7 here. I am actually going to rush right around the side and hope that many of them... Actually, it would have been a good idea to get that flag because it still counts towards a point towards my streak, my specialist bonus. And you don't really get much of an advantage if you rush this. That was a completely terrible idea. And I regret my decision. But it does mean I can rush here because my teammates cleared it up. And I think I can throw a Semtex on this. Throw one of those in there. Are they not going to come get this flag? Am I going to get this flag? We're losing C. No, we're not. Okay, I got it uncontested. I'll take it. Good job, team. This man has got his RPG out. Get out of here, Brian. I know your game. Okay, see what I mean about those flash grenades? Brighter than the sun, those things. How do they work? It's crazy how nature do that. Oh, we're losing C. Quickly, jump on this flag. Help me get Specialist Bonus, team. I knew I could hear someone. Teammate, what are you doing? Oh, he's calling a predator. Okay, I can't blame him then. I knew I could hear someone, but I nearly didn't check it because I saw my teammate over there. You know, never trust your teammates. It's a pro tip. Pro tip number one. I'm just praying they don't have Recon Pro on. It's unfortunate because I was getting close to my streak there, but I wanted to protect the flag too. There's a lot of people down here. If they have... There's Brian the Dactyl. I see what he's done there. He's mixed his name Brian with Pterodactyl, his favourite dinosaur. Please don't say you've got Recon on, because this will be terrible. Oh my god, please stop. I'm so far around that corner too. I'm just saying, I was. Alright, I guess we don't go that way then. I guess we turn around and go this way. There's a sentry gun. If you don't put that protecting B, then you are a fool. If he should stick it right here, facing that way. That's just my advice. As a professional sentry gun placement person. Okay, quick, get out of the way of that. Turn around again. We're gonna have to flank them. There's no other choice. Who are we stunning here, teammate? Is there anyone here? Sort of. Please stop throwing those flash grenades. It's making me extremely mad. Why are they endless? How does he have so many? Oh, God. Those are Kimbo. Is it MP9s? I don't think those are FMGs. No, they are FMGs. They are lethal. I'm not happy he's using those. I'm going to go in the flank, but I can hear someone. I'll take an assist if someone kills him. The man's going for a care package. Ruin his parade. I'm going to use that as bait as well. Oh my god, this guy with the FMGs. Yeah, nice spawn there. Just spawn in front of Brian here. Brian the Pterodactyl. That was a great and very fulfilling life I just had. Alright, we chuck that over the top. We snake around the corner. And we rush this part of the map. Because there's going to be someone here. And I think I just voice cracked who's going to come fight me. This guy is... Oh my god. I don't like them being behind me, but... I don't have much choice. Can you put those FMGs away? This is outrageous. He's 6 and 8 here. Oh, okay. Okay. How are they so good? I'm 11 and 7. I guess because I spawned so many times at B flag and I ran that way. We can turn this around. My voice is going. I swear I keep voice cracking. This is City Cult. Alright, I think he's run up top. Watch out, teammate. Oh, I had to reload. I knew he was coming that way too. That sucks. I am playing terribly. I am 12 and 8 on hard hat. All I need to do is flank. I was scared that Martin was going to blow the car up. Which explains my stunted sentence right there. There's Brian the Pterodactyl. I've ruined his streak. I actually don't know if he was on a streak, but probably. It's Brian the Pterodactyl. That guy's very good at this game. I'm taking his B-flag back. If I'm not going to do well, I'm not going to do well and get some flags. So it's not as embarrassing. I can then blame it on playing the objective. That's my excuse. I think there's some people down here, but I'm hoping that they're going to try and get the A-flag. There we go. I'm going to preface my attack with a cheeky Semtex. Then I'm going to charge the flag and nearly die to a martyrdom. And then die to someone else who's using... Was this a Kimbo? For some reason, I thought that was a Kimbo. Oh, God. Please, no. Oh, my God. It's like a shotgun. I knew I was dead as soon as I knew it was City Cult, whatever his name is. It is City Cult. 875-380. That was dumb. That was a very smart decision by me. Right, this is where I turn the streak around. The game around. We can do this. I told you, you know, sometimes your fortunes just change. And that was a great streak I've just had. Ended valiantly by that man on Final Stand. That wasn't a kill on Brian the Pterodactyl. I'm going to get at least Specialist this streak. Because I'm on the flank. This is what you need to do. I think people are right. You know, XA Mags and Silencer on the MP7 is probably a little bit better than Rapid Fire. The amount of times I've run out of ammo here. And have to sit there trying to reload before someone comes around the corner. You know, it's no good. Where are these people? There's loads of people here. Now we're losing A. Now I have to go on the flank again. I promised you guys Specialists on this streak though, so I'm not going to run mid-map. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to get this flag because we don't need it. We're already winning by a lot thanks to my brilliant objective work that I did previously in this game. Oh god. No, it's City Cult. Who knows what's happening with this guy? There he is. There's Stalker. The problem is he's going to want revenge. He doesn't know I'm here. There he is. Take him out. Easy as that. They could spawn behind us at any time, though. That's the thing. We need to sort of push this out and cap this flag. Watch out, teammates. That thing's going... Okay. Let me just get this. I want Specialist. Someone's using a javelin. There we go. I told you guys. I knew it. See, as soon as I started playing differently, when I promised the... He's trying to destroy that with his FMGs, but because they're so inaccurate, he couldn't do it. Good old City Cult. In fact, I have enough time to get a mob here if I play this right. We're 29 and 13. Oh my god. 29 and 13. Just wasn't expecting that guy to be there. I'm going to die. God damn it, GTR Penguin. That was my bad. I know I didn't have much time, so I had to rush around that corner. He's just murdered me. He's taken my head clean off. Oh my god. Pinpoint accuracy too. This has been a bad game. I've not played well. Where's Brian the Pterodactyl? I'm fully expecting him to be over here with an AS-50 or something. Alright, I guess I'll just climb on this and take his head off. There we go. There's GTR Penguin. Is this the man himself? He's going to think, oh, he's stunned. There's Brian the Pterodactyl. Oh my god, they were ready for me. There's Silver D. This has been such a... I mean, I'm trying to flank them, but I just can't put it off. And this guy with the FMGs keeps killing me. Having said that, I'm still... I've still got a 2 KD. That's not good. Let's be honest. That's just not good. I don't know where to go. I guess I'll go this way, because there's a lot of people this way. Take the reload before I go around the corner, though. Please stop flashing me. There's a double kill of Destiny. There's a flash grenade. That means I'm blind. Who's hitting me? Oh my god, it's Brian the Pterodactyl. No, it's Shooter. I didn't even see him there. I think there's some... Was that... Was there someone there too? I don't know. The game's ended. 36 and 16. It's more than a 2 KD. I think we started playing better towards the end. A lot of my deaths came at the start when I was trying to contest the B flag. When I was doing my heroic objective play, then I'm sure you guys remember. And that is the only reason I didn't play that well in that game. Because I was just too focused on winning. That's why. You see, I told you I was focused on winning. Most points captured, most kills, most time spent near people. Where's the other accolades that I got? Let's look at these. Most mortar kills and most kills from behind. Brilliant. I'm great at this game. Alright, game number 8, and we are playing on C-Town. I love me some C-Town. I get to use a ridiculously overpowered gun in the USAS. I am actually going to cap this because it's a point towards my specialist, and that is the only reason. There we go. This thing with extreme conditioning is a very good time. I did see that guy down there. I can't really do too much about him. Jack, I can sneak this kill. There we go. Look how good this thing is. There's someone on the B flag. That's a teammate. Never mind. Take that guy out. Pull out the MP9. C Silver D's over there somewhere. I can't quite see him though. There he is. Oh, I'm all sorts of nervous. Where is this man? Let me run away. There's someone behind me, I think. He might even be up top. No, I got him. These are nervous times right now. Let me quickly reload this. I'm 5-0. I don't like them in this spawn when I'm using a shotgun, though. That's the only bad thing right now. Oh, God damn it, GTR Penguin. How are you so good? Yeah, secure A. Let them have the C-spawn. I'll throw that up top. Get no kills, but at least I've scared them. Look at that one-shot distance. It's incredible. This gun is so good. And even if he survived, I could just spray it. I think there's another one down there. There could be one on the left too, but I'm going to go back. I'm going to go this way instead. There's GTR Penguin. He's chilling out. Someone's going to come up these ladders. Nope, they're coming up behind me. He actually didn't even run this way. And he died anyway. Damn it, that was my kill. You can't just be stealing these. They're around here. Look, they saw me. That means they have to come this way. There we go. I saw that guy. And look how good this thing is. This is such a good class. Where did this guy die to? Their specialist bonus. We lost C. This is good news. This is actually perfect. How is this man alive? He must be the weakest man ever. There we go. Take him out. Okay. Nervous times. Oh my god. If I saw my teammate die like that, I would not be running that way. Oh, that's such a good Semtex. That is, I can't blame him for that. I can't hate the man. You know, I was on a good streak there, but I was sort of camping. Let's be real. We're not going to sugarcoat it. I was camping. Okay, Silver D. How do you see? He's got marksman on. I'm not surprised. I'm not saying it's a bad thing. I'm not saying it's overpowered. I was just saying, how does he see me? Because sometimes it does confuse me. Is he still over here? I can hear someone. I think he's above me, though. Why did I use the Semtex when I could have just shot the man with my gun? Get him off A flag. There we go. Keep him in this C spawn. It's far better for his team. You know, I've got so much faith in this gun that it's going to get me the one shots. It doesn't let me down. Look at it. There's Brian the Pterodactyl. I'm coming up behind someone right now too, I believe. Take that man out. Easy as... I know what's easy. It was just easy. Easy as something that's easy. There we go. Another kill. We're losing B. Means I can go on these stairs, play the MP9... and just scare him a little bit and then let someone else kill him. It worked. The plan was incredible. Then Lewis pre-aims me. I can't blame him. All right, 23-4. We're doing well here. We're getting some decent streaks. This guy is nervous. All right, that was a kill somehow. This thing is way too good. I told you they need to patch this game. I don't care that it's really old. When's the new patch coming out, Infinity Ward? Looster's left. I can't hate the man for that either. I mean, if someone on the other team was using this USAS as efficiently as I am right now, I also would leave the game. Oh my god, Brian, the Pterodactyl's killed me. As much as I love Brian, I'm not happy about that. Might have to send him a hate message from that one. Okay, looks like they are spawning towards A-ish, which is a bad time. Do not capture that C flag, guys. Come on. Behave yourselves. This is not a good idea, okay? Kill him. Clear him off. Get out of here. MP9 supremacy. There we go. There's Silver D. He's gone. Alright. Job successful. We didn't capture C. And we got them off our beloved... A flag. I've actually been over this side of the map the entire time. There's Silver D again. Oh my word, I'm weak. I'm weak, boys, I'm weak. I don't know if you know this about me, but I'm a big fan of this USAS. I wanted to steal that kill. It was unsuccessful, but... I think there's more people over here. Is it just him? I swear we're being shot from someone else too. Oh, okay. I wondered why he didn't die. It was that final stand. I was trying to run away from the grenade as well. It's just unfortunate times. Alright, Brian the Pterodactyl. And I'll make fun of him for his great name, but... Then he goes and pulls off wonder kills like that. There's payback. We do not need this flag, but what I do need to do is protect a flag. Let me just sprint over here. Oh, I couldn't do it. I couldn't do it. My teammate did, though. My teammate did. Get out of here. Guys, we need to let them have C. There's 39 points left. We can spend those with them having the best one ever for us. It's a very selfish way of playing. Do not let them get this flag. Alright, do not let me down. There's Brian. You gotta love Brian. One, he's got a fantastic game tech, and two, he's playing the objective, despite them being so far behind. You know, you gotta commend that. Brian's a great guy, you can just tell. How is that a kill? And why did his body actually go backwards? Were you in that corner? Okay, he was. Incredible. His body went backwards. The opposite way you'd expect him to go if you were shot from behind with a shotgun. We lost A. Let's just get this C flag. I mean, there's only 20 points left. It's not too bad. This guy's completely... What's the word? I want to say irrelevant, but that's not what I'm trying to say. I'm not saying he's irrelevant. Oblivious, that's the one. To us capturing his flag. He's probably irrelevant in this game too. He hasn't done too much, I assume. Wait, did he leave? I think he left. That's how irrelevant he was. They're going for this flag again. Look, it's Brian. I mean, I love Brian. I wish Brian was on my team. Oh, I got stuck between a rock and a hard place. Silver D got me 46 and 11. I think I got more kills than my team combined. That's not true. It's not true, but I did get a lot of kills. This guy got 1,100 points with 6 kills. How many flags did you capture there, Diamante? I don't know what that name is. Oh, we are playing C-Town for the very last game. We're playing it again. I'm using the PP90 with rapid fire and extending mags. I hate the start of these. That's not me, is it? That's just... I got a kill somehow. Who was that? Who is the host here? He should be banned from playing. Oh my god. Am I live? I'm not too sure. Let's throw some stuff, though. Okay. Look how good this thing is. Look how bad this thing is. How did I not kill that man? I'm not sure. I need some steady aim on this. Just sort of spraying their general direction. It usually works. There we go. They've got a UAV somehow on five. How do I have 5 kills? Oh, just couldn't get around the corner quick enough. I'm a fan of his little emote, though. His title. No, his emblem, even. Oh, stuck. Didn't even get the kill. That sucks. All right, with this gun, I need to get mid-map. I'm in the wrong place for this. I'm going to use the MP9 around this corner. It's a little bit too far away from that sniper to get a kill. We have the lead. Good news, team. I'm trying to land some shots on him, but it's very difficult. I hate it when you line down, well, like when you're stunned and you can't sprint cancel. On this game, you can't double tap Y cancel very easily. So what you have to do is you have to sprint cancel. And when you're stunned, you can't do it. You have to watch the entire animation. And it sucks. Oh my god, this gun fires so quickly. I'm scared to go around this corner with this amount of health. I'm 8-4 somehow. This is an horrific scoreline. Also horrific grammar. We don't care about grammar on this channel. What does it matter? What's it ever done for anyone? Come around this corner, I dare you. Oh, he's got those FMGs. I can't hate him because this gun I'm using is basically two FMGs put into one. If I just sprayed from the hip, it would be. Let's throw that down that way. We need to control this mid-map. I'll just lag back around the corner. Oh, God. Let me hide in my little cubby hole. There we go. No one can see me. I'm protected in this little cubby hole. It's great. I'm weak still from that drop. No, don't kill me. Damn it. We are winning by one kill. Odd meat, 91. If you left, we'd be far better as a team. I'm just saying. You know, I'm not trying to hate the man. I'm just saying it's a fact. Oh my God, there's actually someone behind me right there. I'm scared, so I'm pre-firing. That's when you know I'm nervous. Oh my God. Okay, get me out of here. There's actually someone behind me. I don't even think he's shooting at me though. He's on final stand. There should be still someone over here, I'm guessing. That guy should be weak, surely. Friendly strafe run. I get a buzz kill on that dude. I can't actually reach up there that well. Oh, so like, listen to the rotary blades on those strafe runs. I chucked my poor Beretta. Why is it still in my inventory? I need answers. Enemy UAV. I actually don't care that they've got a UAV. I'm fine with that. As soon as I've got assassin on. Oh my God, there were so many people around there. I think I got specialists there as well, but it just wasn't to be. That means that we're not going to get the mob this hour off. As I said before, it usually does take me a little bit longer than an hour to get one. Especially if I'm, you know, playing very hard objective work, you know. You can't do both. This game is crazy. There's so many explosions and stuff going on. Damn it. That goddamn C4. As soon as you see it come around the corner, you know it's game over. Alright, let's finish this game up. We've got this team. It's down there somewhere. You know, as soon as you start shooting with this thing, you better hope you're on target because you can't see anything. As long, you know, if you're aiming down sight, that is. If you're spraying from the hip, you're good to go, but this connection is so bad. Whose host is this? Please ban them. There's someone down there, but I can't even see him. It's typical of Modern Warfare 3 that... Oh my God, that should not have happened. Sleight of hand, I'm gonna rush this corner. I know they're gonna spawn here though. It's the end of the game. Where are they at? Oh my God, didn't even land a single shot. I must have shot about 60 of them as well. There we go, the last kill, 26 and 11. I got 6 assists. How am I getting so many assists today? But there you go, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed that hour of Modern Warfare 3. I apologize because I didn't get the mob, but you know what? It happens. That's why there's the Rich Gunner mob episodes and an hour of and stuff. It's just, this is basically me trying to grind out from mob. This is how it goes, pretty much. You know, I get some good games, but 24 kills in a row with your gun is pretty, it's tough. Let's be real. But anyway, that's the video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, rate, and subscribe if you are new. And I'll see you all another time with another video. Bye.